Only decades ago, women suffered through horrifying back alley abortions, or they used dangerous methods when they had no other recourse. So when the Republican Party officially promotes forcing rape victims to bear the children of their attackers as part of its assault on a woman's right to choose, we have to ask, why is Romney and Ryan's GOP trying to send women back to the back alley?
MoveOn.org political action is responsible for the content of this advertisement.